Hey guys, it's Ileane, and I want to talk about Triberr, and this is going to be an intense training on Triberr. If you don't know what Triberr is, it's a social sharing network, and it's for bloggers. You can get your message out there to more people. You can join tribes. You can start your own tribe. You can share to multiple accounts like Twitter, Facebook, Google+, Pinterest, StumbleUpon, LinkedIn. And with Triberr, you can also add more than one blog and more than one social network to your account. So let's just get started with the basics of Triberr, and then we'll go a little deeper. I'm going to screen share now. And the basis of Triberr is just like any other social network. You always want to start with your profile. So on my profile, you'll see I have my own URL. So it's triberr.com/Ileane. And you do just like any other profile, you're going to go in here and add all your social networks and links to your blog. Give a description. Now, a lot of people neglect to upload a background, but it's nice to have some type of background image for your profile. In my case, I've just grabbed some icons from a free icon set that I had and kind of tried to represent most of the networks that I'm active in. And the dimensions for this profile background are 770 by 315. Okay? So over on the top right-hand side, you'll see where your account is once you're logged in. And you can log in with Twitter, Facebook, or LinkedIn. I think Twitter, if you're a Twitter person, just go ahead and log in with Twitter. And this is where you can go into settings. And this is where you type in all the stuff that you need for your profile. Now, your tribal stream, that's the next area we want to look at. And this is where you determine the frequency of how often you share stuff on Twitter. And there's something called stream usability, and I'll show you a little bit more about the stream usability in a minute, but it just means that you can hover over a little button to share a post. You don't even have to click it. And on the descriptions, you can let Triberr or keep the original from the RSS feed. And if you want to show images in your stream, and I recommend that so that people can share them on Pinterest, then you will say yes to that. Now, over here in the My Blogs area, this is where you're going to add the RSS feeds for your blog. Okay, now I'm not going to go into RSS feeds much here because I think most bloggers already know how to find their RSS feed, but here's the basic format. If you have a WordPress blog, it's just your domain.com/feed, and that's good enough. Now, here's the real important part that people miss. We're getting a little bit into the intensive training right now, and that is where you assign tribes. So all the tribes that you've joined and all the blogs that you have a choice to assign a specific blog or a specific feed to a specific tribe. and here's your options. And this list is in alphanumeric order. And you just go through and you say you want a specific blog to go out to a specific tribe. Now, in the case of the podcast fans tribe, I'm going to send my blog basic podcasting tips, the quick blog tips. Now, if I want to change that, you can only change it once a month. Now, for quick blog tips, I think I'm going to stick with basic blog tips on that one. But what you can do is, if you have a blog that's not getting that much interaction and you want to boost up the shares, if you've joined a new tribe or if it's been more than a month since you assigned a tribe, you can come in here and just change your feed to that one that you want to get a little bit more activity on. Okay? Now this is where you add your social networks. And your Twitters. I have two Twitter, I have a Facebook, and I have LinkedIn. All right, now let's go to the main page of Triberr. And this is where you have the streams of everyone that you're in tribes with. Even if you don't belong to Triberr, if you come to the home page, you're going to see where you can share people's content. And you'll see the content that's coming through. It's very high quality content. The site is moderated very well. I haven't had any problems with spam. And the one time that I did see some, it was going so fast, I barely even got a chance to see who it was that was doing the spam. So it's a great network that way, because a lot of sharing networks that you join, you have to weed through so many people in order to find something really worth sharing. This is a no-brainer. And remember I told you I was going to show you a little bit more about the usability? Now this guy, Mike Alton, I know he always shares fantastic content. In fact, I've already read this blog post. So I'm ready to share it. All I have to do is hover over there. Don't even have to click it. If I decide I want to share it to another network, I would do so here. Now you'll notice as you're going down the stream that some people have an image. Like, for example, Jim Doherty. He does some of the most fantastic infographics. And he usually has those uploaded into the Triberr stream, so you can actually see the infographic. Now, I'm not sure if he's using the Triberr plugin, but if you use the Triberr plugin for WordPress, that will guarantee that your images will show up in the stream. And this way, if I wanted to share, see how that Pinterest option showed up there? It didn't show up before. So I could go ahead and pin that on Pinterest, and I have several infographic boards that I'm involved with on Pinterest, so that's a no-brainer. You can also comment and interact with others right on Triberr. Let's go over to the tribes area. Now this is where you're going to see all the tribes that you belong to, how many updates there have been, so you'll know, okay, it's time for me to go check this tribe out because there's been a few updates and I haven't shared anything with this group, so let me go check it out. This one has 6. So now these are the conversations, and only the people that are in the tribes can see the conversations. Okay, just want to go back over to the Hangout real quick. Just want to get back up on screen. I wanted to check in over here. I don't have anybody moderating, so I wasn't sure if anybody tried to join in and learn a little bit more about Triberr with me today. So I just figured I'd pop over here and see if anything was jumping off, but looks like it's all quiet. It's a Saturday afternoon, so I'm not surprised. Okay, let's go back to screen share. Okay, so that just goes to show that I need to come over here and share some of the stuff that's going on in this trot. Remember, I have these spaced out. They're not going to all hit my Twitter stream at once. I'm not going to be bombarding my followers or anything like that. Okay, now bonfires. This is where you do a little bit more interacting with the tribe members, even if they're not in your same tribe. This is where you'll find the news, people looking for tribes, or people looking for guest posts, and this is also where the support will reach out, where you can reach out to support, and they'll give you a pretty good response time on that. Okay, and this is just in general. People just want to hang out and have some conversations. Now, Triberr this year also introduced something called campaigns, and this is where advertisers are coming into Triberr. They're seeing that there are bloggers that focus on the types of products that they sell, and if you are interested in this happens to be an SEO one, you can go ahead and find out everything about the campaign, and if you want to go ahead and blog about this product, you can participate in the campaigns. Okay, so that's pretty much a deep dive into Triberr. There is one more thing that I need to show you, and I just realized it as I was clicking away. Okay, and that's in the main Triberr stream. Okay, you see where it says sticky? If you want to have your post promoted by everybody who's in all the tribes that you're in, it'll be at the top of their screen. You can pay a couple of bucks. I think it's like $5-6, and then you will be up at the top. The other thing is called Affinity. This is really cool too because it also lets you know. For example, this is Carolyn. Carolyn has shared some of my posts recently. So it lets me know, okay, it's time to reciprocate because Carolyn just shared some of your content. So those also get pushed up to the top. So see how the more you share, the more visibility you get. So, you know, you're going to have affinity because you're in there sharing other people's content. And unless someone actually comes in here looking for a specific person post, these are all the people that are in the tribes that you already belong to. So you're going to see the content that is coming from the people that have been networking with you and who are promoting your stuff. So you're going to, of course, want to promote their stuff as well. So I think the affinity is really cool. And then for those who just want to get that extra boost, you have this extra good post, or you just have a bigger advertising budget, I think it's cool to go ahead and do the sticky post. Because guess what? Members can also hide your post. So if they're like, okay, every time I've come here, I see this one up at the top, I can just hide it. So it gives everybody a fair chance. You can drill down, find those people with affinity, find your friends. If you happen to see your friend tweet about something and it's like, hey, I know that person's on Triberr, let me just go in and search for them, then you can tweet their post specifically right from Triberr. So now you see why I'm such a fan of it, because it's doing great for me. I'm in so many tribes now. I have a reach of like, I don't know, 50 million or something like that. It's just unbelievable. Okay, that's it, guys. I'm going to sign off here. I don't see that anybody tried to join me in here on this Google Hangout on air, but that's okay because I just didn't really notify anybody. I just posted it because it was like, all right, I got a few free minutes and I wanted to do the Triberr video, so why don't I do it as a Hangout on air? Okay. Talk to you guys soon. Peace.